For some women, home isn't safe. Victims, witnesses, let's break the silence.